go through any further business. How do you want me to call your name before we go? Oh, great merciful Father, we bring to you Johnny Tate as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept him as one of your new disciples, and we baptize him in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for remission of his past sins.
Oh, they went down.
I'm a clean the place.
See, all of this all.
You're about to get out.
Manuel Grant.
Great merciful Father, we bring you today Manuel Grant as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept him as one of your new disciples, and we baptize him in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for the remission of his past sins. Oh, great merciful Father, we bring to you today Darnell Johnson as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept him as one of your new disciples, and we baptize him in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for the remission of his past sins. Great merciful Father, we bring to you today Vince Smith as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept him as one of your new disciples, and we baptize him in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for remission of his past sins.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Great and merciful Father, we bring you today Angela Barner as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept her as one of your new disciples, and we baptize her in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus' name, Jesus Christ, for the remission of her past sins. Father, we bring you today Rosita Singleton as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept her as one of your new disciples, and we baptize her in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for the remission of her past sins. Father, we bring to you today Thus Shauna Malone as a living sacrifice, Father. We ask that you accept her as one of your new disciples, and we baptize her in the name of our beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for the remission of her past sins.
Yes, Shauna.
Great merciful Father, we bring you today your new disciples. We pray, Father, that you bless them and strengthen them. And if they fall short, Father, hear their prayers, a living sacrifice, Father. We ask these things in our beloved Son, Jesus' name, the Holy One of Israel. Amen.
Amen.
All right.
I'm going to go to the next one.